Sorry.
Ay, Maxel. Paano mo napiling umakanta from this scene?
Paano napiling umakanta? Base lang siya sa personal interest. Yes, because laki ako sa parents who were very active when it comes to video gaming and anime. So up until now. So I grew up in those kind of yung 90s, ganyan. So if you want to know why specifically this set is, it's because I wanted to focus on the 90s music muna. Because dahil the first time pa lang to, wala pang gumagawa, I avoided catering to the anime of today. So, balikan muna yung mga na-present dati. Kaya, nag-90s setlist ako majority. If you think about the 90s, heavy siya sa 1980s to 1990s. And also video game.
Nakaan mo na rin yung ano, yung 90s. What are your memorable anime? Bakit yun na yung favorite mo on that part?
Ako po, personally. Yeah. Bakit, ano yung favorite anime ko? Memorable is Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood. But if you want the music of the anime,
how about the other members? Oh my God.
To answer your question quickly, I had them do write-ups, which we will put on the souvenir program that actually answers your question. Your favorite anime nila, favorite video game, kung bakit nila gusto yon, nasa yon. But
yun nga lang, it's more challenging.
tell us more about
the arrangement.
Yeah, like
how I arranged them.
Yeah, I guess.
Yes. Before you can arrange pieces like this, dahil ipapublicize namin siya, kailangan mo na siya lang license. So, I had to ask permission first before I could start with the arrangements. Now, meron silang requirements na kailangan yung team, for example, include. I could not change those things. So, given the requirements nila, sinunod ko lang, and then, this is what happened. So that's how I did the arrangement. Hindi siya yung base sa gusto ko na, ay, gusto ko yung melody, kay cello ko ibibigay. I couldn't do that. I had to respect the original. Kaya kung familiar kayo with the music, malapit siya. The only difference is, for example, kapag walang singer, kasi I had no license for the lyrics.
Concert at Green Sun Hotel, which seats 250 people. So
So hopefully, makakalahati. Maka 200, ganon. That's what we're expecting.
For each concert or for dance?
For each concert, yes.
And the other question is for you guys. You mentioned some of them are teachers. I'm actually a teacher as well. And I understand. The question, do you actually know the pieces beforehand? Like, were you gamers as well? How did you prepare for the like music that you're trying to do? Did you just stick to classic, or did you just learn about the pieces right now? Or how do you prepare for it?
Everybody is there. performing. Because this is a recital type concert, may ibang mga pyesa, like solo lang yung piano, or apat lang yung instruments na nasa gitna, or meron tatlo lang sila sabay-sabay. My actual highlight and actual achievement for this event is actually getting them together to play. Just to let you guys know, this is the very first day that we are actually complete. Never kami na-kompleto sa rehearsal eh. Ngayon lang kami pa-kompleto. Doors.